decisive tonight. Do you realize it?
Oh, it was a huge 60 minutes by the whole team. I don't think it was just one guy tonight. And, you know, especially Marty coming up big for us there.
You were whacking guys. You're all over the place and you set up a big goal. Tell me about the goal.
I just tried, you know, getting some speed going through the neutral zone, and Bernie had a great shot there, put a shelf on Clemenson.
What does this all mean to you?
Oh, this is awesome. You know, it's fun. It's playoff hockey, and you know, if you're not having fun doing this, then I don't know what can be fun.
How important was it to beat Clemenson? He's been so good against this team.
It's huge. You know, every game in the playoffs is big, and especially to come out the way we did tonight and had a solid 60 minutes, and you know, we got some goals behind Clemenson there, and hopefully we can go into Game 5 the same way.
Well, since you came here, I watch you. I wonder why you haven't been here all season.
That's not up to me. You know, that's up to management. And like I said, I'm just happy for the opportunity to have Kevin.
What happens in Florida? What do you see happening in the next game?
We need to come out with the same 60-minute effort we had tonight. And you know, I think we'll be all right if we do that.
Aren't you a little worried going up against some of those real big guys?
No, not really. It's you know, it's part of the game. And if you're, you know, if you're scared, that's when you get hurt. And that's all I got for you.
Thanks, Ben. Yeah.
Have you found yourself as a guy that spent the whole year in Albany? Just all of a sudden, is this kind of surreal? Is this kind of like a going on a great adventure trip, or are you just not thinking about it, just playing every night?
Just trying to, you know, contribute to the team every night there. And like I said, I'm, you know, happy for the opportunity that they've given me, and just give quality minutes when I can. Like,
pinch yourself when it's over.
What's that?
Pinch yourself when it's over.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, man. Thank you.
Feel the importance of that goal?
Oh yeah, you know, anytime you get a goal, especially in the third period there to, you know, put us up two, it's huge. And you know, Bernie had a great shot there, and then Marty was awesome tonight. And, you know, he shut him down all night, and you know, that really helps and gives us confidence there.
Sometimes you just look at the fourth line, and if you get scored from there as a bonus. You guys have three goals in this series, and not with a lot of ice time. Do you feel like when you're going out there, like you guys can contribute offensively?
Well, yeah, you know, we try to, you know, like I said, give quality minutes when we get out there and play in their end and where they're D down with, you know, play down low. And we've gotten the bounces through the first four games, so hopefully they keep coming.
What are you doing laying out 6-3 guys like Smithson?
I don't know. Just trying to play hard.
Did you know he was the one who hit you before that?
No, I didn't know. I mean, I knew there was someone coming up the middle there, and you know, that's part of the game. And you know, I saw the replay later and realized it was him. So,
and you got elevated pretty good by the end of the bench there.
Yeah, it's you know, obviously unfortunate that, you know, he got hurt there with the door opening. But I was just trying to finish the plays hard.